Sorry guys, I've just realised all this time I've not had my mic down. I've been saying hello to everyone and everything. I am so sorry. Well, that's fair. Be back in a minute. Sorry guys, I had parcels at the door. I wondered why you asked if I had no mic, Julian. Sorry guys, I have been talking all this time. My mic was up on my headset, so jeez, that's definitely my bad. I hope you're enjoying the stream now. Anyway, now you can actually hear me. Hope everyone's having a good day or night, wherever they are. Could actually direct drill that thing, so I don't know. Right, let's fold this up and get a plow, get a seeder. There you go, that should be okay. This is where I'm gonna put the animals, and well, once I've picked all the straw up anyway. Planter. Not sure I'm not gonna plant yet, but I'll get one. Well, I think it's a planter. The There it is. That's not the mod version, is it? Bugger. I don't think anyway. I'm gonna have to go off and get a couple of mods, put a couple of mods on. Alright, let's save this then. Save game. No, I don't want that. Sorry guys, I forgot to put a couple of mods on from this one. Put it yet, but I might put it near the end where I'm gonna put the animals so it's out of the way. That's it. That's all the mods I need. I also didn't check this mod properly this morning. Let's start again. So how? That's where I was anyway, because I was gonna watch along. Right. Gotta fill it up first. Silly me. Oops, nearly. Finish off this lining. Right, that's that done. Let's fold that up. Let's go to the shop and get another one, but get a fertilizer. I don't know whether to get me big bud now or later. I could get it now. Because that does a couple of fields. So I might just get a big bud and leave this. Forgot how much they are now. Crop protection. There we go. That's there. Aren't they? Yeah. Room colours or black. Standard. Trailer. Won't look good with now our tyres, I don't think. Looks a bit weird. But looks normal like that. Hey, six wheeling. Yep, the headset's on. Can't believe I did that. Hope you're feeling good today, Six. Hopefully you wake up when you get your cup of coffee, or is it already on the go? I know mine's here, sat beside me. Well, this is my first one, and I got my second one waiting. I got my second one on the other side of the desk. So, yeah. I'm pretty prepared when it comes to. Do this one. Stuck on the tree. Turn the sprayer off because I don't want to waste it. So, what's everyone got planned for today? I'm guessing you're not working today, Julian, because I saw you log on PlayStation not so long ago. Mr. Bogan. Not too bad. See where all oh, where I've missed now. It's alright for some to be done by three. I know the feeling's sick, so I was up pretty late last. Well, I didn't get much sleep last night. Although I did have Big Daddy's stream to keep me company for a little bit of the night anyway. That was quite funny. Here comes trouble.
What's banger?
Hmm?
What's banger?
You got a couple of packages.
Oh, it's my new painting with diamonds.
Yeah, and if it's damaged, it's because he put it through the letterbox. Because I couldn't get to the door quick enough.
That guy's getting a dickhead.
Mm-hmm.
It ain't our normal postman, that's the problem.
It was the older guy.
Oh, it was our normal postman?
Yeah.
He didn't normally put stuff through the door.
He did not, though. Obviously. And yeah, no, it doesn't. It doesn't normally put it through the door.
What
are you having for dinner
tonight? Lasagna.
Microwave.
No. Who's
making it? It's already really made. All I have to do is put it together.
Oh, you've done the sauce and everything.
Yeah.
Oh, it's from the last one.
It's from your spag bol.
Yeah, but that's pretty lacking because it ain't got like courgette in that thing.
It should be fine just for now, just for today.
Yeah, I'm making this spag bol after payday.
Yeah, definitely less garlic. Well, lasagna and garlic bread, should I say. But then again, we won't need garlic, the amount of garlic that's in it. So I'm going to have to get the T-Rex in so I can, well, I think it's T-Rex or whatever, so I can get some trees down, because I ain't messing with the Scorpion King today. Even though I really should, because I should get some practice in, really. Right, let's go and fill this back up. That's done, I think. Hang on, what's that? It's already 100% anyway, so that doesn't need any. That won't need to buy any. Is that working finished? Obviously not. Because the thing's still going down. See what else I can do. Oops. I need to turn the autosave off. Right. gonna get a good yield up anyway because it needs ploughing, but still. That's the first fertiliser, so it's not gonna let me do it again unless I get the unless I get the manure, and I don't fancy getting that right now because that's more money to cheat in. So I might do some landscaping. Right, because I need to do some landscaping where the animals are going to go anyway. Sorry if I'm waffling on, guys, I'm just trying to figure out what I'm going to do. There we go, that should do it. I think I've done a preview anyway, because I think I've got the autosave on. I have. Let's take this autosave off and save it, because it's okay where it is now anyway. Wrong one. Save. I'll smooth that out in a minute. Sorry if this is boring, guys. I've got to redo it anyway because I ended up deleting the farm in anger again a couple of days ago. So I'm having to start all over again. Uh-oh. Pressing wrong buttons again. Typical. See, Julian, this is why I don't stream. Well, I technically don't. I don't stream while I terraform because I'm all over the place. I guess it's just a guess. Getting used to terraforming. I'm still getting used to it because normally Nick used to come on my. Okay, cool. Whoops. Press the wrong button. Alright, let's get this bit, and let's get this bit flat. No, I'll leave that as it is, because I'll just put all the animals on here. Right, I need to smooth it out. Let's smooth this out. There we go. That's that bit done. Hopefully it looks good anyway. Just gotta figure out what kind of animals I'm doing here. Well, I got corn going down so I could put not chicken. Pigs in. Pigs are quite easy to do. Not too sure yet though. I'm gonna do cows anyway, so I can get a couple of cow things. Oh, they'll be in this one, won't they? Oh no, I'm pens. Right, which ones am I gonna use? No, I don't like. Could use that one. That's what the if I do sheep, that'll be the one that I use anyway. But sheep are easier to do other than the pallets anyway. Well, I think anyway. But the pallets should be good once I master the bag lifter anyway. Hey Serge. Yeah, I think it'd be that one. But that one looks a bit more realistic and for the pig anyway. Going good, thanks. Going a lot better now, I've actually got my mic on. I said in the first half hour I didn't actually have my mic on at all and didn't know about it. Wonder why you can't put that straight. Let's rethink that then. Probably because I use sometimes to keep the partner happy, I put headphones on to watch films on my console. So I put the mic up because I don't need it, and then I forget to put it back down again. So it's one of them things. Well, that'd be the dog, but I'm not sure where I'm gonna put might get that one for the pigs actually. But that one can't go straight either. That's strange. And I completely forgot how many pens you can have. So I know how many I want to put down. I'm not putting the sheep down yet anyway because they go in the other fields and that's not ready, so. Cow barn. Yeah, that's the one that's a, you have to get the small trailers. Which is the other one? There's 300 in that one, and there's 300 in that one, and that's 9 slots. I shouldn't worry about slots so early, but it's one of them, you don't want your game to lag while you're playing, so. Let's do that then. Let's do that one. That'll do. That's not too bad, I guess. Could you put it there? Put it there. And put that one. That's not too. There you go. That's a bit. There we go. Okay, thought I'd put it flush with the floor. Thank you for dropping in, Sarge, anyway. Yeah, you gotta save the bear from the cat. How you do it, you do it that low. Silly me. That'll do two pig pens for now. I'll put the cow ben in, but I think I've got a different, there we go. Let's have a look at this one, because, whoops. That looks quite nice there. Might sell that and redo it, because just then again, it's not that bad, it's not that high, so I could deal with it anyway. Yeah. That's three pens. Don't need to get any more big, because it's got 300 in, don't need a bigger cow pen than that anyway. That's got 200 in anyway, so. And the in-game one has got 200, so it's better than the in-game one, so I'll just use that one. That's quite nice anyway. And it means I could put other stuff there anyway. Do multiple things then, because it's more space. Horse paddock. 5. That's not too bad then. Well, it's still got 8 in it anyway, so. Oh yeah, I need to thingy that then if that's the case. Could thingy over there and then, yeah. Looks like it could fit there-ish. There's nothing that's gonna block it there, is there? No. There we go. Horses too. I ain't putting that other one in because I'm not too keen on it anyway. I haven't got it selected anyway. The horse, can't think what it's called now. So, I might just do sheep. Well, do a couple of chicken and sheep anyway. Because I'm sure I've got room for more. Because I'm sure I had. Yeah. Right, let's go up there and see what's going on. Right. Horse paddock, there we go. That's not too bad. That's quite nice. Yeah. I'm happy with that. Makes a change, but I'm actually happy with that. What's on this field? Wheat. Needs ploughing. It's growing. Oh, it needs fertilising for one. Where's me? Where's the beast? Turn on. Oh, I need to start the engine. Turn on. Lower sorting. Finish where it's not done. I will be getting rid of these trees here, so it'll be easier for the, well, it'll be either be easier for me or for the worker anyway, if I choose to use a worker. I try not to, but it gets a little bit easier to use workers. Let's lift that for a minute. Finished. Oops. You are right though, Julian, if you're still there. I've done this map completely different to the last time I did it. So the theory is right. Every time you do a map, you do it differently to what you did last time. Why is that not working? I've got completely different vehicles as well, for one. Because last time I had all case, I've got Vultures, I've got New Holland, and yeah. It's completely different, other than the Big Bud. I always get the Big Bud, so. Strange it'd only do it that way. Okay. Well, that's the corn planted. Cotton, wheat, grass. Yeah, I'll put grass on that. Whoa! Come on, you silly thing. Come back over. There we go. Bloody thing. Ted, stop licking your leg, will you please, bud? That's distracting. No, no, no. Oh. Oh. Okay, I could have got it on with that. I never. Silly me. Oh, I need to move the big butt, I think. Fold this way up. I think I'm having a newbie day today, guys. Forgetting all the game. Yeah, that's my problem. I'm forgetting the game. No, no, don't do that again. Plus I'll end up getting rid of you. Thinking of getting rid of you anyway, and just having two different bloody cedars anyway. I haven't got a clue why it's getting rid of fertilizer, because it shouldn't need fertilizing. What do you mean, Julian? Ted, you okay? Teddy. Sorry guys, he's making all sort of funny noises. Just making sure he's okay. Note to self, don't fertilize this before you do it because it will always fertilize it no matter what when you seed it, by the looks of it. Which is silly, if you ask me, because I'm sure it says 100% fertilized. I bet you if I jump out, it's 100% fertilized. Yeah, it is. Daft machine. I think it's because I forgot that it's got it had 50% on it already, Julian, because I ploughed a crop in. So that's the problem. Normally I wouldn't plough crops in, but I did today, so. It probably won't happen again anyway, so. Not on this map anyway. But if I mess this map up again this time, I ain't doing it again. Not on console anyway. Definitely a tree to the whoa, nope. Straight and then I'll go over that at some point anyway. afterwards I can put the growing back on, and then at least it'll be growing. Do it for now while I go and see what else he's doing. Could actually take the big board up to the other field and do that. Yeah, it's gonna take this up to the other field and do it. Is that 100%? Is that just, yeah, it's 50, so I'll need to put liquid fertilizer on at the second stage, I think. If I'm just doing a liquid fertilizer. States this at now. Hang on, so I'll see what growth stage it's at. So that's at the beginning. So I could do two. So I could do two to get the decent harvest, even though it needs plowing. Ideas in my head now. What to do with this map? I don't think I'm gonna get any more pigs. I'm not gonna get any more cows. I don't think. I think 300 in the cow pen will be enough for me. Anyway, about done. That's that one done. No, don't think I need to buy anything else right now, do I? Oh yeah, it's grass, it won't come up anyway. Yeah, I need to get a T-Rex, I think. Right, it's in being forestry machines, won't it? I haven't got it selected. It's not my day today. I should have just gone to sleep instead of streaming. I don't know what to do with this house or not. Cause I like that manor house, but you can glitch into it when you zoom to it, so I don't know. But there is another. I think there is another one. There's another house I could put in. I might actually do that one actually. Instead of this one, because that one's a little bit nicer. Let's have a look, see if I've got it selected first. Wrong button. I'm forever doing that anyway. Farmhouses. Yeah, we have. There we go. Because I could put swimming pool in and everything. That's only 22. That's 52. Not that I'm going to worry about slots anyway. But, yeah, I might get that one. Only 20 more than this one, and then, yeah. At least I can place it wherever I want to then, as well. Let's get rid of that one. Farmhouse. Let's get rid of it. There we go. It might suit some other people, but I'm not too keen on it myself. Might put it on field 4 anyway. Let's get rid of all the trees. That'd be nice up there. Yeah. Make it look like a... And again, you could probably put it with the trees though. Yeah, but if I was going to put trees, I'd rather put like fruit trees or whatever, and then at least the... I don't need to get rid of them because I'm not going to do take off 17, so... Then again, you could do that though. Let's have a look, see what you could do. There we go. Wrong place. Now that's silly. You could even put your house in the cow pen. Not that I am going to do, but that is just silly that you can put it in the cow pen. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Yes, I know I don't own this land. It's not going to be placed there anyway, it's placing in here. I should have fingered that first. That's my boo-boo. I should have flattened it first. I think I've put it the wrong way around. I have. Yeah, it should have been the other way. Oh well. Can always ding it now. Always get rid of it and ding it out at some point. The wrong way. Well, then again, I could actually delete it and put it over there. I don't know. I'm always unsure where to put the house anyway. Plus, I've got to figure out where I'm going to put all the vehicles anyway. But then if I put it there, I could put the vehicle on there again. It's not really taking up a big field, so. I think that's a no-no, but yeah, I do like what, oh, I've got that up there anyway, so that's good, at least. I'm not sure. Cause how much is that? That's not too bad just to put a house on anyway. And how much is that one? For the car thing. Not too bad. But then again, I could always put the garages and that here. Buy all that. And then flatten it out so it's like flat anyway. But would that be big enough? Is the problem. At least I know 17 is big enough for big, like, put everything I need. Minus the house, obviously. But I think I'm going to put the house there. Yeah, I'm going to delete that and then put the house there, and then I can have this as a grass field still. Obviously I'll not make it bigger, but obviously got to plow what I've put the house in back in now. Needs plowing and liming anyway, so there was no point in harvesting off it. Yeah, see that one. And that's it then. So the fields I'm buying for now, I think. Yeah, it's definitely completely different than what I did it last time. Because I still had these fields as well last time. And that one is a grass field. But I might buy that eventually, but I don't need it right now because I haven't got any cows to, and that one should be enough for a little while anyway to do. But I'm going to have to think of a place to put the BGA, or at least the silo pits anyway. Yeah. I know what I mean. I can put them up near the cows anyway. the silage bunkers that I'm gonna need for the kilns. Yeah, put it up there. Well, guys, I'm gonna call it because my eyes are getting sore because I had to go any sleep last night. So I'm gonna turn this off for a bit, chill. I'll probably catch you later, Julian, if you're still there. Thank you, everyone, for watching. And I'll catch you again soon. And I hope you like the stream. You're welcome, Six Wheeling. Thought I'd stream a different map than everyone else was doing. Plus, I do like giants when I actually do, when I don't mess it up. And hopefully, I'll get a bit more chatty as every time I stream anyway. So. First time in a while, nerve, so yeah. I'll catch you guys later. You're welcome, Julian. Catch you later.